I don't want us to be known as alcoholics, you know, or, you know, or any of that, you know. I want us to be known as beautiful, beautiful people.
So people like to see these images that it wasn't someone else's idea of what an Indian person might like or did, it was actually what an Indian person did, and I think that's really important.
We are still here, our voices are alive through art, you know. I want people to realize that.